Good afternoon from the beautiful state of Colorado. As you can see behind me, the snow-covered Rocky Mountains, absolutely stunning views. 60 degrees where I'm at, but as you can see, huge difference in climate. It's so hard to believe that just like 8 hours ago, still on the plane from North Carolina. Hey everyone, it's been a while, but it's finally spring break, so let's get packing for our trip. Flexing my state swimming bag tags. Anyways, so this backpack is huge. I'll probably be using it to carry stuff that I cannot fit in those suitcases. Yeah, so it's just really helpful to have a smaller backpack that I can use on the mountains. All right, so we finished all the packing and now all I have to do is wait 4 a.m. tomorrow when we leave for our flight at 6. All right, good morning guys. It is currently 3:40-ish, earlier than I normally get up for swim practice in the morning. But about to head to the airport and we got a flight to catch at 6. Security and the terminals finally on the plane. It's currently like 5:50, so we're on time for a departure. Short 1 hour hop to Charlotte and then longer flight to Denver. So far the trip has been a little weird. My mom decided to bring salt so we could cook there at Denver. Probably thought it was drugs, and then my dad decided to use my mom's boarding pass by accident. So overall, a great start to the trip. So excited. It is absolutely packed. Still dark outside too. This is what it's like in the economy. AirPod case legroom. First stop, next stop, Denver. All right, oh, you're in Charlotte. When you see Bojangles. On the ground in Denver, way too overdressed. It's not even that cold, but we expected it to be snowy. There's no snow on the ground, but at least we made it safely, and now we're on the way to get our rental car. All right, guys, some advice. If you come to Denver, don't sit on these benches in the winter. They're traps. It's absolutely freezing. Like 7 years ago, I sat on it and absolutely froze my butt off. And we just got Might be 60 degrees. There's water over there. Somehow the lake iced over here. So that's just evidence of how cold it gets at night. Day one of spring break 2022 in Colorado. Lots more to come, but thanks for watching.